just a bit of insanity. It's Saturday, July 28th, a little after 11:30 in the morning. Really smoky outside. I'm not spending any time out there, but I thought I would show you something besides smoke. The weather. It is almost noon. About 76 degrees out here. Really, really weird, but the smoke is so thick in the air you can taste it. It's burning my throat just to come out and breathe, so I'm going right back in, but just wanted to show you this. We're 50 miles to the east of this, so really shouldn't be that bad here, but the smoke is totally blocked out the sun. Oh, there we go. It's up there behind the tree. Let's see if it'll come in. I see the tree, but I don't see the sun in my camera here. Did I not go up far enough? That should be right. Oh, there it is. I just couldn't see it in the camera because it is so... Since when can you look directly at the sun, huh? Well, it's pretty bad. The highway's really quiet. This is Highway 299 out here. 299 East. Runs through Burney. Let's see, I'm hearing some traffic on the highway. Big piece of equipment still out there, so... Probably something they're using on the roads. Yeah. Doesn't look like... Well, there was a red truck went by. Heading towards... There went another red truck. Both heading towards Redding. Little car. I don't know if you'll be able to pick any of this up. But there's nobody. Our highway, especially on a Saturday morning, is usually rocking and rolling. People heading to Redding to shop. People coming back. Tourists coming in. The highway is quiet. Nobody's moving. I think everybody's just waiting to see what's going to happen. The fire has hit Redding. Probably have quite a few of our friends scrambling, but I'm not going to get on the phone and bother anybody right now because I'm sure they're really busy. A logging truck heading up, but it's empty. Okay, that's it. That's what it looks like. I'd show you the mountain, but of course it cannot be seen out there. Let me see if I can zoom out a bit. But yeah, there's no way you can see it. Over towards Lassen. Now there may be some thunderstorms building over there, but you can't see it through the smoke and the clouds. I hear somebody moving on the highway. Another pickup truck. Another car. Somebody heading down to Redding. Alright, I'm gonna close it out there. Bye-bye, folks.